Kev, could you tell us a little bit about this snake?
This is called a terrestrial garter snake or a wandering garter snake. I find it funny they call it a terrestrial garter snake because I always find them next to the water or in the water hunting for fish. So I was walking down this road next to this pond here, next to the Akron River, and this little snake was just out in the road, sunning himself. So I took some close-up pictures of him, and now I'm going to let him go into the water. So let's let him go.